For quick access, you can add shortcut of Netflix app to desktop. Let's see how to do it on Windows 10. Click on Windows Start button. Click on All Apps. Scroll down to Netflix app. Place the mouse pointer on Netflix app. Press and hold left mouse button. Drag Netflix app to empty area on desktop and release the left mouse button. Now, Netflix app shortcut is added to desktop. To check out more tech videos, click here. To subscribe GuruAid channel, click here. For instant tech support, call GuruAid toll-free numbers.